From sharing the stage with the world's top hip-hop acts to lyrics that raise cultural issues and showcase identity, some of hip-hop's most well-traveled Asian American artists came together at the Chinese American Museum for Represent, Represent, Asian Americans in Hip-Hop.
It's an exciting time because I feel like the visibility has been greater than it's ever been. And also, I feel like the sense of community, like of us connected to each other, it's also better than it's ever been. So
the panel featured several prominent Filipino American artists, and no matter which element or ethnicity, it was about camaraderie and coming together to show that Asians have a powerful voice in a genre viewed as predominantly African American. And their artistry must be used to share their personal stories.
When hip-hop artists in general come together, it's like we're one big family. It's like we have so much love for the art, but we also have so much love and respect for the people that contribute to the art form. And the overall message for me is building community, finding home in community with people, and then again bringing up those platforms of issues to elevate the voices.
We've always been here, it's just now we're seen. And I'm really grateful that we're at that time where we're being approached, but even beyond being approached, we're creating our own platforms and we're taking creative control and learning the business as it exists now and expanding what that looks like for ourselves.
The panel comes as Crazy Rich Asians has been on a box office streak. Many Asian American entertainers agree that the movie can be a breakthrough for everyone.
The success of that opens the doors, and also it's a calling for all of us now to get other stories told and to get other cultural representation out there and to do it hopefully in solidarity with each other.
And while the panel lasted just one night with many thoughts resonating among the crowd, the Chinese American Museum has dedicated several sections to Chinese American musicians, showing that Asians have been a part of the hip-hop culture. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.